Hi everyone, my name is Mayank and today on this video it's going to be a very short one where I just wanted to discuss about my username which I use on all my social media handles. So if you have followed me on my social media handles, the links are mentioned in the description, you will know that my username is quite but okay. It's also mentioned on the screen right now. So I wanted to share the reason behind the username and how I came up with it. So that's what I will be discussing in this video. So actually 1 or 2 years back when I was in college and also when I was in school, you know, in the past, people always used to tell me that I'm very quiet, very reserved person who don't like to talk much with other people. So they used to think that, you know, there is something which is bothering me, which is why I'm not talking to many people, because generally, all of these people who are there, mostly people are very much extrovert. They are open to meeting new people and talking with them. But I was not one of them. I was just, you know, staying quiet into myself. I was doing other stuff, which would lead me not to meet a lot of people. So they used to think there is something wrong with me. And I always used to reply them again and again the same answer that, no, I'm fine. I'm okay. There's nothing wrong with it. So when I got on to, you know, using much more social media, I started using Instagram, Twitter. My username used to be a little bit different because I used to write a little bit that time previously. So my username was a little bit different. But then I realized that I'm not writing that much, so I decided to change it. And then I you know, remembered those times when I was meeting with people and they were saying that what is wrong with me. So because I was quiet, I was shy, I was reserved, people genuinely used to think that there is something wrong. I am having some problem in my life, but that is not true. I was not having any problem. I was totally fine. I was totally okay. So I was quiet, but I was okay. So that's how the username came to this quiet but okay. And thankfully it was available, because these days it is like almost impossible to find a username on any social media handle which is available. But this one was available. And I was really happy. And the good thing was that it is available on all the social media platforms. So this is important when you're building your social media brand. You need to have a similar username on all the different social media profiles. So Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everywhere it was available. So that is why I started using it. So yeah, this was the story behind my username. Let me know if you like the story. And if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to my channel. And also press the bell icon for further updates. I'll see you soon. Thank you for watching.